What's up, everybody? My name is Code, and welcome to Rocket League. Now, I've actually had this game for 3 or 4 weeks, and it's loads of fun. It's basically, imagine soccer, but with remote control race cars. It's really cool. I love how they do the antennas in this game, because if you look at the antenna on the side here as I move it around, you can see that you can actually put flags and stuff on it. There's loads of customization options in this game. Just a bunch of different cars. Here, let me just go through them. So you got Backfire, you have Breakout. Dominus is actually a DLC car. The DLC for this game is like $3.99, so it's really not that expensive. You have Gizmo, I'm not really a big fan of this car. Paladin, this is the car I used for a long time until I got Takumi, which is one of the DLC cars as well. Kind of looks like a Lexus or something. It says Rexius on the front if you get the Gaki decal. There's some really cool decals and everything. You have decals, paint, wheels, tons of different wheels. And it's like, I mean, it's crazy. You guys have to check this game out for yourselves. I'll put a link in the description below so that you guys can get this game because it's freaking fun. Tons, like loads of different options for your boost. So, I mean, if anything from, like, literally water can come out, you can kind of tell it's water. You have flamethrower, data stream is what I use. You have hats. I personally go with the top hat because a sophisticated person such as myself has to have a top hat. Now I've got the white flag, because I've always found that it looks kind of cool. But I had the skull for a while. Interestingly enough, you get disconnected enough times, you get the disconnection one. Which I always found kind of amusing. But this is the car I'm going with, so we're going to go ahead and jump into a match. Oop, that's exhibition. Yeah, you can do exhibition if you want. It'll be versus an AI. But if you actually want to play online and play versus people, you'd go to find match. Now we're just going to do a duel since... Let's go. Oh, it's because my mouse is on the screen. We're going to go ahead and do a duel. I'm actually playing with the controller, with a PlayStation 4 controller, because you can do that. You just plug your PS4 controller in via USB to your computer, and Rocket League automatically recognizes it. You don't even need an external program to make Rocket League recognize it. All right, so just click Find Match, let it search for a match, and we will get going on this little shindig here. Now I'm just gonna play one match in this Let's Play, and then I'll come back and maybe do like some highlight videos or something in the future. But for now, I'm just gonna give you guys a little taste of what Rocket League is, and show you my awesome skills at this game. Cause I am that awesome. If it will find a match, there we go. Okay. Let's get into this. Hopefully it doesn't lag very much. I don't know why, but Rocket League doesn't like to record fraps very much. Alright, so let's just go on ahead. They will always start out like that, and I always found that kind of dumb, because I'll just get a goal right off the bat, and you're sitting back there not doing anything. Man, I'm like playing catch with the ball here. Wow. What a dummy. 8 seconds in, I'm already up 1-0. All right, let's do this. Come on. Bring it on. Bring it on, sir. Ooh. What in the world just happened? I just got launched like 300 feet. Okay. And I missed it hardcore. Now he's going to score. Or not. Where is this guy? He's just like not doing anything? Oh, gosh. No! Ah. Okay. Well... I that was more my fault than anything, because I, wasn't doing, you know, wasn't hitting the ball like I was supposed to. Man, this is gonna come back to me eventually, I swear. Okay. And, oh my gosh, okay. I'm lining him up perfectly for, can't let him score. Let's just bump that backwards, and now hit it over here. Watch out for this dude, man. This guy's good. Now, you can jump and everything, and if you get enough boost, you can actually push yourself up in the air and fly, which is kind of cool. Oh my gosh, no way. I'm gonna get beat in the first match I play. Okay. Alright. I am not losing. This is not how this is gonna go. I got first touch, biznitch. Jump twice. Knock it off. Don't let him... Golly, dude. Oh my gosh. Wow, this guy's actually really good. Or I'm just not playing very well right now because I just started. I have something like 80 or 90 MVPs. So, I'm not bad at the game. I just happen to be having a bad match, the one match I play. Alright, come on. Ugh. Oh my gosh. This guy is over here, like, nearly scoring every time he touches the ball. And I'm like, how is he hitting that? Okay. No, you don't, sir. Not happening. Not today, Zerg. Okay, it's gonna wrap around. Slip that. I'm down and bounce, and... Goal! Ha! In your face! He almost came back and got that one. I should have hit that harder. But I wanted to make sure I knocked it in. I didn't want to accidentally hit it wrong and then feel like an idiot right after I thought I had a goal. Oh my gosh, that is so freaking unfair. No. Oh my god, that's so unfair. Like, you can't just sit back in the goal like that. Wow. Okay. This guy's like, he just scored, so I'm just gonna chill back in the goal. No. That's not happening. And, of course, I miss it. Now this guy is gonna... I'm not letting this guy score again. How in the world? Man, alright. I'm getting owned on camera. This is ridiculous. Alright. And I just really messed that up. Oh my gosh. And he just literally saved me by not scoring that there because he really, really should have. And of course, now he's gonna run it right into the frickin' goal. Because, man, that is just, like, not fair at all. You go for a goal, and he just runs it right in every time. He just waits for you to score. And this one's probably right on frickin' target. No, you're not scoring again off me like that. Come on. Thank you for the point. I gotta get 3 goals in 1:50. I totally faked him out there. He thought I was gonna try and score it, and he just ran right past it. Alright. Let's go. Come on. Gotta stop it. Gotta stop him from scoring. Oh my gosh, please don't line that up perfectly. Oh my god, dude, that's not even fair. Doesn't matter what I do, this guy's always perfectly lined up for a shot. Whoa, it says I didn't even touch the ball. Okay, I'm gonna blame that one on lag. I'm not stupid. I'm not going to knock it right into you this time. Because I know what you're doing. You're standing there trying to get me to knock it. And he's going to... He missed it. What a dummy. What an idiot. Boop. What a freaking idiot. How do you miss that? Ah. He's always there. Every time. Okay. Let's see if I can't. Let's just take that and. And of course, he freaking scores again. Man! I'm getting owned on camera! I'm gonna have to play another match, obviously. Because I gotta win at least one on camera. And of course he hits me before I can even hit it. I should have played doubles. Or something. And of course now he's got it perfectly lined up for the shot and it's gonna go right in the goal. Wow, I'm getting owned by this guy. I just happened to pick the one dude who knows how to, like, destroy everyone. I bet he's not even that good. I bet I just suck. That's probably what it is. I'm probably not... Oh my god. I know I might sound like a whiny baby, but I always found that really annoying when people just run up and hit you over and over again. Like, find some other way to play the game. Instead of, you know, like, constantly knocking people out of the way. Alright. I'm exiting main menu. We're gonna give this another shot. We're gonna find another singles match and win this time. One more match. One more match. We got this. They're only 5 minutes long anyway, so it's not really a big deal if I actually, man, I got something in my eye. That apparently won't go away. Man, get something in my eye right on camera. That always happens. This is why it takes me forever to put videos out. Because I'm in the middle of recording and things always screw up. Okay, this time let's win and not get completely owned. Man, I don't know what was going on with me that match. I should have warmed up before I played, because it literally booted this game up and started playing the second I started recording. I'm not letting this happen again. I hate it when people do this. They get a goal by just waiting for you to hit it and then getting by it. Thank you. Ooh. You even nearly set it up for me. I like it. Thank you, sir. And, of course, I can't exactly hit it because this dude keeps hitting me! Ugh! Okay. That last match actually started off pretty good. But then it just kind of, like, went to crap. Ah. No goal. How did I miss that? I must have went right under the ball. Ha! Nice try. Raul Rodriguez. What kind of name is that? Is this a Sony player? They're probably playing on PSN. How did I go right under the ball? Oh my gosh. Perfectly lined up shot. No way, dude. No way. Okay. Alright, I have got to get a goal. Oh, there it is! That's what I'm talking about. There's a shot for you. Just wait on it, wait on it, wait on it, and boom! That guy had no shot of getting that at all. That was perfect. It was like the poster child for a perfect shot in a one-on-one. Nice try, sir. But I am better than you. Slightly. Now get out of the way. Stop shoving me. It's not fun. Just really, really, really annoying. You're gonna shove me, I might as well shove you. And I get back around. This guy's gonna try and feed the ball around. No, you're not. I'll take that, thank you. Oh gosh. I cannot let him score. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Get out of my way, dude. And shot it right into him, so that was my fault that ball didn't go in. Oh my gosh, and of course he's gonna score. That's what I get for trying to block it right there. Of course he gets a perfect shot off at half court. That's ridiculous. It's the only thing I don't like about singles matches. There's no one to block that. Because in doubles matches, you can at least have a friend sit in the goal or something. Whereas in a singles match, it's literally just you, yourself, and you. Okay. Not happening. Oh, and now I got it lined up. But I can't get over there because I'm out of boost. I gotta stop wasting my boost every time I get it. Thank you for that. And oh no. Ah, I'm stuck. There's literally nothing I can do to get to that. Oh, I hate it when that happens. I knew it too. Right there, but I just went, I went flying. Couldn't do it. Okay. Man. It's gotta be me. I've gotta keep, it must be me to keep setting them up for those, because I feel like it's me. Oh my gosh. That might be the perfect setup I've had all day. right off the initial shot. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Boom, long goal. I didn't have to do anything. I just let that thing go in. That was beautiful. Oh man, that was beautiful. I loved it. Okay. Alright, alright. And oh, is that it? Is that it? Is that it? Yes! Yes! Tied it up! That's what I'm talking about. And this guy's like, I got it! And why did he jump there? What an idiot. I think I completely missed that. But, hey, it's alright. It went in. Went in. No biggie. No biggie. Alright. My gosh. Why actually touch the ball when you can just hit your opponents into submission? What is this, hockey? That's a puck, though. Ooh, I actually stopped him from scoring there, I think. Not that I got a save for it, but it still was cornered enough to where... Oh, that's a goal! Yes, it is! Oh, wow, that was so close. Okay. Back on defense, back on defense, back on defense. I gotta stop this guy from scoring. That's what he's gonna try and do. So I'll let him have his way with the ball for a little bit. Then I'll deal with it. Bump it up over here and keep moving it around. Not letting him get a foothold anywhere. Alright. This may go into overtime, folks. I'm staying over here because I know he's trying to score, and I ain't gonna let that happen. That's right, sir. Oh gosh. Hey, get back over here real quick. Haha, save! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, double save, look at that. Oh gosh. I don't wanna have to go for a triple save. No, 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 Oh my gosh, how did I miss that? You've gotta be kidding me, dude. You've gotta be kidding me. I'm right there. Oh, man. Oh, so far. And fail right there at the very frickin' end. I had a double save, too. Oh my gosh, what an epic fail. Oh, what an epic fail. What an epic fail. Alright. Alright, well, I didn't win a match in this, but I still was able to play some Rocket League and show y'all what the game is like. Had a nice epic comeback there for a little bit. Almost was able to stop him from scoring that last goal, but unfortunately, he won. Alright, well, that does it for this video of Rocket League, and I will see you guys in the next video.